Kathryn, with Detroit, you seem to have this interest in cinema as a form of journalism.
There's a place where drama and documentary kind of fuse, and that's sort of a place that interests me. It has a pretty heightened degree of authenticity, but at the same time, there are composite characters and there are fictional elements. But also, it becomes very topical and timely, and that's where the journalistic aspect fascinates me.